We are a community, a tight-knit community, wanting to protect and support one another, and it's devastating to know that we have lost some of our most valued, most cared for and cherished individuals within our community.